You might again annoy neighbors and passers-by until late into the night. Drummers of Europe, once there were jokes in profusion at your expense that you were always the least sophisticated member of the band. Your wife or your husband or your partner has told you that you are not a very good drummer, that you have trouble keeping time, that you're unable to avoid speeding up. Drummers of Europe, these things are no obstacle to what lies before you today. The restoration of Europe to its greatness in the matter of its indigenous musics. Yep, by indigenous music, we are understood to mean simply music that is primarily made by human beings in a particular place and time, all attempting to play together. Drummers of Europe, they will, it is true, eject you from the clubs where they have grown decadent and somehow satisfied by the sight of a pair of guys twitching over laptops. They tolerate the predictable video projections on the Jumbotron. But it's no matter if you're ejected from the raves. It's no matter if that one irritating acquaintance, the one with the really foul breath and neck teeth, attempts to make you believe that your time, Drummers of Europe, is gone. Drummers of Europe, if it is necessary to be alone at first, practicing on mattresses with well-worn sticks or on rubberized practice pads, then so be it. Drummers of Europe, even if you've sold the kit, borrow a plastic paint container or a garbage can to serve as both kick drum and snare. So be it, drummers of Europe. Your inability is your mastery. Your enthusiasm is all that's required. Remember, drummers of Europe, the wind that blows north from the Sahara. Remember, drummers of Europe, the gypsies that moved across your plains 1,000 years ago. Drummers of Europe, look at your waves of immigration and consider how you are the greatest polyglot experiment. You are at the center of the world. What with all the musical idioms that are part of your ensemble now? The polyrhythms of Africa, the drones of Asian music, the klezmer of your missing Hebraic minority, the reggae that's exported back to you from former colonies. Drummers of Europe, this is all your legacy. All you have to do is take up your sticks. That day job you have there in your contracting economy should be no impediment. Embrace your unprofessionalism. You cannot deny it. You never did anything in your life that's made you as deliriously happy as when you play. Those days need not be in the past, drummers of Europe. Those days may be at hand. Drummers of Europe, your time